this. Hendrix. I promise you, swag. You know that, Betty?
Yo.
Honey!
What?
Where's my water?
What?
Where is my water?
Thirsty.
I have several questions.
And this is the third Walmart to get robbed this week. Police are refusing to comment at this time, but we can only hope this crafty culprit gets caught soon. In other news, Space Force, a company devoted to stopping criminals all throughout the galaxy, is creating a new team. These people are being hired to fight against threats here on Earth. However, one of these new recruits is a convicted killer. Thomas Sanchez, found guilty of the murder of Gabriel Gonzalez, Pearl Foster, and her daughter, Hazel Foster.
What you say? That you only meant well, cause you did.
We interviewed one of Space Force's members in hopes to understand this bold and incredibly controversial decision.
Are you sure about that?
Here at Space Course, we believe anybody can have a shot at redemption.
Are you kidding me with this?
Yes, but surely there are more people out there. People who wish to be recruited. People who aren't accused of such horrendous crimes.
Thomas may have done some horrible things, yes. But nonetheless, his skills are impeccable.
Excuse me? What the f?
We can't just ignore such potential. Plus, we believe he wasn't in his right mind at the time of committing these crimes.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.
I would like to assure everyone watching that Thomas is no longer a threat. He is trying to redeem himself, and we are going to help.
Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne.
Stop it. Get some help.